Let's unbox the Breville Bambino. For around $450, you get this small compact machine, which is great for small kitchen footprints. And this model I have is the Bambino Plus, which is around $600, and you get all of these accessories with it. If you don't have a grinder, you get these pressurized baskets that help give pre-ground coffee crema and more flavor by adding a second wall that restricts the flow. Or you get these single-walled baskets for if you have your own grinder. And I actually like not having the grinder built in. It means I can choose my own and have flexibility. And the grinder is actually probably more important than the coffee machine itself, so I like to know that I can upgrade freely if needed. But can it make good coffee? It heats up in 3 seconds, which is wild because of its thermojet heating. And the extraction has a pre-infusion followed by 9 bars of pressure. Pulls a really decent shot, and paired with freshly ground coffee, I was really impressed. This steam wand is as good as any other Barista Express model and creates really silky milk. It's wild that this machine for under $450 can make you a coffee like this. Let me know if you have any questions about the Bambino.